Hello everyone, Troublemaster here, and welcome to this iRacing race. We're at Le Mans today in the LMP1 car, the Audi R18. We're going to be doing the ILMS series. We're going to be doing this today, and yeah, it's going to be quite fun. I hope you guys do enjoy. It's going to be quite simple. Just try to have fun and not crash the car, basically. That's the main goal. Right, we are into qualifying now, and it's actually taking a lot longer than I thought it would. So I don't really got that much time to actually set a qualifying time. I might just get 2 laps in, but it's going to be quite close. So I got to give it my all here on this first lap. Make sure not to get an off track. But yeah, this car and track combo is beautiful. And it's good practice for me to get this in for the 24 hours of Le Mans, the actual like official event that's going to be coming up in June. Bit of a freeze frame, but that's all right. Didn't really cost us that much time. This lap feels pretty good. There's no like major mistakes, but this first lap is always going to be slower than the second one because the tires aren't quite up to temperature. So I'm not going to quite be as fast down the Mulsanne straight. That's all right. Because everybody's in the same boat, fortunately. I almost missed that because I was fixing something in the bottom of my sim rig. That's all right. Me almost missing it actually made me help not miss it because like I was braking a little more than I normally would. Put more speed into there. I'm not gonna be able to get a second lap in. One more lap. I can tell you that right now. I don't got enough time. But that's still P2. Okay, I'll take that considering the scenario. The game lagged me. Unless I put like a freaking like track record time here on old like based on the old tire model, I am not gonna get this. Game's not gonna let me have it. I'm not quite there.
There's the flag.
Oh! Oh, I was just needed like a few more seconds and I would have gotten like a 21. Ah, but that puts me fourth, I think. Oh, no, no way. No way I was going to beat. Yeah, I was going to be like third. Dang. Am I in a split with like people that are... Wow, that's fast. Yeah, I'm not winning today. Person that's in the lead or the first for the start of the race has so much of an advantage on this track, because you could play those chicanes, right? And if you catch people off guard, you can get a 3 second gap.
Get ready, going green.
But I'm not gonna win this one, so I'm just gonna try to see how good I can do. Oh, whoa, what are you?
Ice car is off. Be ready. Get started.
Dude.
Green flag.
I mean, sorry, dude, but you literally just turned into me when I was on the apex.
You got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Okay, he was in the middle. Well, that did not go to a plan on the start there. After all that, we're in third. That was unexpected.
What the fuck, you stupid idiot.
I'm so sorry, I need my brakes.
Well, we have fucking eyes, you stupid idiot.
People are not happy.
Move your ass.
Oh.
Stop on me, man.
I can't use any more charge.
You're now in third.
No. That's not how it works. I mean, considering that the guy turned it, he says that you're only allowed one wide into the chicanes when the on the restarts at that, but still, that doesn't give him the right to chop me off like that. I'm more puts him at problem than anything. But that's all right. Alright, I'm just gonna cruise at this point because we don't really have much to do here. And if you are only allowed one wide on the chicane, I didn't know that, so I apologize if that's the case.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
You fucking dickhead.
Car stop on the left. Go right. Clear. All right. Clear. Right side.
I'm sorry. Clear. Sorry.
Clear on the right.
trying to pick up some slipstream. I almost gave him some miscommunication. I almost went broke too much there and slid. Okay. In lap now. I'm gonna catch this guy in the mole's end straight. I'm not gonna challenge him too much here unless he does that. Okay then. You didn't make that easy on me, but that's all right. I almost completely butchered it there, but it's alright. I braked way too late, that was my problem. Alright, let's see what the damage was on that. Just the restart on the rolling start. Nothing, okay. Well, I guess we're just gonna keep going then.
Move it.
Cheers, Nyx.
Clear. You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
That's a little bit of luck up there. Didn't cost me too much though. Just cost me on this lap because I was sitting behind that guy. He was not getting out of the way in that section of the track. That's that, catching that surely. Oh my gosh, I am. I lost time, but I didn't lose as much as I thought. So this fastest lap is still on. I lost time somehow. I don't know where, but I did. I didn't go that fast in that corner. It's alright. That's all good. Nobody got hurt.
Car on your left. Clear. Right side. Clear.
Oh, but
left side. two left to fuel left. Car on your left. Clear. Flag. That means one more lap to go.
That's a 21. Oh, it's a 20.8. Let's go, boys. That was a bit rough, but I'm a half a second up. Get out of the way. Please, for the love of God. I was like, I am not getting held up by a LMP2 car on this hot lap. I'm not losing this one.
Great job. The only one in the problem. Yeah, 1.3. I wish you Durchfall.
Lap's ruined. Oh well. That's all right. I thought I can get the fastest lap on the last lap. That's all right. I am very happy with the second place here. That's still a 20.8. I am happy with that.
There's the flag. It's over.
Yeah. Let's go.
Nice run. Solid work.
That is a solid run. Thank you.